So that means that we're on the scoreboard, and there's only three people now that are on the scoreboard, as I understand. Huckabee with his Iowa win, Romney with his six delegates from Wyoming, and me with, at this point, one delegate from Wyoming. The other guys have no delegates. So I think it's a start of something good. It's a good bump for New Hampshire, and we're out there charging away, talking about a strong national defense, enforceable borders, building that border fence, and also bringing back high-paying manufacturing jobs to New Hampshire and America.
And you seem pretty jubilant about the delegate.
Well, that's I mean, the whole goal of this entire process that's been going on for a year is to get delegates. That's what it's all about. Huckabee took them all in Iowa. I did not campaign in Iowa the last 4 or 5 months, spent no money there. Instead, I went out to Wyoming, talked to people in Wyoming, did a little advertising there. I've come to New Hampshire. I've done radio and television here in New Hampshire. We hope to do well, but I think we should very much be allowed to participate in this debate, because after all, I'm one of only three guys who's on the scoreboard at all right now. The other guys have 0 points.